up to today? Well, he doesn't want aeroplanes. But then, who does want aeroplanes when he can't fly away to those exciting places he's heard about? Wonder what he's thinking now. Bet he's thinking there's nothing to do, nothing to see. Holidays are a bore. Who wants holidays when all one does is cycle around looking for something to do? He's probably wondering what those visitors are going to do in Bulawayo anyway.
Thank you.
Maybe tomorrow he'll find something to do.